Thomas R. Docking was born on August 10, 1954, and died on August 24, 2017. He was an American former politician. He was the 41st Lieutenant Governor of Kansas from 1983 to 1987. A lawyer. He was an alumnus of the University of Kansas. Docking died from cancer on August 24, 2017. His father Robert Docking and grandfather George Docking both served as governor of Kansas. He died at 63 years old.